get enough orbs, I think I can keep Ursa up most of the time.
The Fallen will continue to claw.
One weapon that I found really works really well in this is Trinity Ghoul. If you have it masterwork,
the ruins of the Cosmodrome,
that's what I've been using until I got a Swarm. The House of Devil's Lair. Because I think Swarm's going to be more efficient for taking out shields than swapping back to my other bow.
Destroy this machine.
That lets me run Dead Man's Tail for damage.
Screaming back to hell.
I haven't used Swarm yet.
Yeah, me neither. I just got it. I deleted the first one I got because I didn't realize it was the Nightfall gun. I just remembered I hated it, but this one has surplus and Vorpal weapon, so I mean,
yeah,
I'd be an idiot to delete it.
Yeah, I think that's the one I have. It's on the Warlock. It's got a Vorpal weapon. Yeah, Outlaw and Vorpal.
So do you guys want to race past this part, or do you guys want to kill them?
Let's just go past it. I usually go to the left here, because less things shoot at you.
Let's follow you.
Watch out, there's gonna be some stuff around this wall. There's a invisible acolyte side of this wall. Watch your left. Yeah, there's an acolyte glitch inside the wall.
There's something behind us too.
Yeah. Yeah, it's stuck in this wall right here. Oh, acolyte's out.
Finally. He's out alright.
Oh, you have your shield. That's why I can't shoot through it. I was so confused. Yeah, I have Sighton's Rampart, so I don't have to go around my shield. Oh, come on, he just healed. See why everybody runs SMG instead of bow for overload.
Yeah, but you've got an arc. You've got your arc grenade, right? So
yeah, I've got my arc grenade and my arc machine gun. Nice. Oh yeah, I think I do have that mod on in case I do run my arc subclass. I forgot about that. He just took an extra punch. Guarantee you if I'd been my hunter, that punch would have been enough. I really hate that they keep nerfing the Titan punch. Yeah, like, isn't the guy that's based on melee combat supposed to punch harder? God dang it, he teleported back into me. Try and keep him stunned if you can. I just wasted my super. I didn't expect him to teleport back into me after he teleported away. They don't usually do that.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a door on the right? What the heck? I never knew about that. Yeah. Yeah, you point blanked me with that shrapnel, right? Not yet. It's almost here. Nice. Dead. That burn damage got me. Rip. Not getting any of those orbs. That was a free super right there. I almost stunned him when he teleported right when I fired him.
I'm usually, yeah, like right over here. Way over here. This is like a safe spot.
All right.
It worked.
Alright.
Yeah.
Dude, I can't even see back here. Jeez. Dark
so
as heck.
I killed these guys early today. That's cool.
Just need to get,
of the worst luck on behind you.
Keep them down. Yeah.
Stop. Aim is whack because I haven't been playing on controller all day. I've done this twice today, just not on the Xbox. That's a little glitched. That should have killed them all. I landed next to these guys, and I killed one of the ones in the back, but not the ones in the front. How does that even make sense? I'm dead. My game kept trying to clamber for no reason. And just to lift it up, I would have been fine. You can break the captain's shield, he's pretty low. I'll be back in 7 seconds.
It's an arc?
Yeah. Oh, he's over by me now.
Okay, he's on down.
Yeah, he was way low. Exploder shank, watch out. him alive. We got a champion.
Yeah.
Shields, I think. Landed directly in the center. Yeah. I staggered like 4% though. Back.
Nice, 9 seconds.
Nice. Spawned me way back this time.
How much on your WoW?
6 seconds.
So I'm just one of five. There we go. Start up.
Bunch of vandals over here. Their stuff doesn't increase damage from the bonfires. God dang it! Come on! I just used everything for that. You wouldn't switch to my bow, so I couldn't do anything. Kept switching back to my freaking scout rifle.
Okay.
I definitely nerfed Thunderbrush. I'm only 12 levels below. Should not be doing that little damage.
Yeah, you had the QRS, whatever.
Yeah, I don't have that one yet, I don't think. Oh, yeah, there's enemies here.
I just got it the other day.
Nice. Isn't that one of the things you have to do a Lost Sector for it or something?
Yeah, Master.
Yeah. That doesn't sound too hard. I need to stun him on heavy. Yeah. I can't stun him. How are you not stunned? Thank you. Are you serious right now? That sniper on the left usually doesn't focus me immediately. Bro, what? How is that even possible? I have never seen any enemy get hit by my Thunder Crash on a direct impact and not get staggered for a second. He just kept firing. Focusing me, so started shooting back. Yeah. There we go, that's what I need to take this cranial spike now. I don't even know how that Vandal had a line of sight.
Yeah, he's the one who just...
Yeah, like he was just aiming at me through the wall that barely caught my head as I peeked up.
Wait till you guys respawn. I'm on the left side. Pop sooner.
Yep.
So we can grab it.
Nice.
What do we got, 25 minutes or half an hour?
I think we got a half an hour.
Okay. We got time.
Yeah, as long as we make it in the boss room by like 28 minutes, we're pretty much guaranteed to get it.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna come up on this side.
Yeah.
Better.
This Vandal just died, like, jeez.
Yeah, I would hide there. I thought I had it.
Excuse you, for 1 HP, you die when I shoot. Yeah. Oh, of course. Okay, thank you for bringing that. Ooh. Nice. Yeah. Got an overload on the left. Hit me directly. I can't even take out these adds that fast. That's how fast they kill me. It spawned me next to them for some reason. That was a full spawn. No! God dang it. Sorry, my frickin' melee decided to not activate again. You're telling me that's not a stun. Left is just the tank. That was mid-grenade throw. Alright, this boss room shouldn't be too bad since I have my bow to work on servitor shields.
Alright.
And I'll have my thunder crash to clear adds occasionally. Big problem is just gonna be the overload at the beginning here, I think. Oh, come on! There's a couple captains that shot at me. He's trying to get my shield because we can shoot through it.
Yeah, yeah.
Stunned. Oh, there's two of them. Bolt stuff. I'm dead. I don't know what just hit me. Yeah. I don't know why there's two. There's never been two. Literally every time I've done this, there's only been one. It's weird. Focus on the one on the right. He teleported behind you, and I can't hit him because he keeps teleporting before I can fire. I know, right? That was annoying as heck. God dang it, come on, dude. How did that hit? Bro, what? I don't understand how that shank hit me. I was well in the air above it. It's like their explosions are increased size or something. Choice but to shoot it before I hit you. honestly shocked that I did that and got out alive. And I got half my super because I saved these orbs. Let's go. Hit them. Why wouldn't it hit? It literally just phased through. I wasted my entire super on that. I can't believe my super just phased through them like that. That was so weird. That is probably my worst run yet. Like, everything that could go wrong kept going wrong. like I never thought I'd say this, but this is my low score.
Yeah.
Like, my first one was 200k, the second one was, like, 170, and then... Yeah, I don't know why I'm so bad on Xbox.
Hey, you know, I'll take you guys. If you guys want to get together maybe on a weekly basis and do this, I'm game.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm trying to get up so I can do a damn Grandmaster.
Yeah.
Same.
Yeah, I'm planning on doing all six for the thing. Minimum, I want to do at least one because of the achievement, since I never did the Prestige Leviathan. That's what it changed to. And honestly, in terms of difficulty, this is much harder than Prestige Leviathan ever was.
Was that Prestige?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll see you guys later. I gotta go and talk to my wife now. So.
Yeah, see ya.
See you guys. All right. Later.
Alright, later.